And welcome back for more Pillars of Eternity. This is the RPG chick. Heading back down. Into the endless paths of Adnua. Now I know I missed something on the spider level. Oh. Level 5, okay, that's nice, but... Well, level 11 is here. 5 hours to get that back down there. Wow. It looks like it's puking out all those rocks. Blech. Okay, this is a spider level, right? There shouldn't be anything still down here. I noticed I missed... The hell was that? See, that's shimmering? I missed something, didn't I? Or was it up there?
Laying low.
Was it this? That's a topaz. I feel like messing with those vines right now. Maybe it was up top. Should check over here. Maybe it was over here. I think it was upstairs. Yeah, definitely. Over here. I missed that. That's the key I'm looking for, isn't it? Adra key. This one Adra key still has traces of spider silk clinging to it. I wonder why that would be. 706 copper. Can't believe I missed that. But I noticed... I was distracted by this one, and I searched this body, and I didn't see that one. Okay, so that must go to this door. Oh, we missed this? Yeah.
Eyes open.
Unlocked. So once again, guys, it's on level 10. The key's right on that level. Let's make sure we're all good here. See. Boom.
Yeah.
Hit that one. Oh crap, they go fast, don't they? Did I hit that one? Ba-da-da. Chain lightning. Boom. Okie dokie. Two Shangri-Las and two Spectres. How do you say it? Let me disengage. Can't she hit that one? It's right there.
Most inc-
So I guess he's... It doesn't say he's paralyzed. Yeah, go ahead. Cast your healing. Well, you're about to. There you go. Can you... yeah, hit this one then. Anything up? Oh, he's paralyzed. Alright, hit that one.
Most inconvenient.
Okay. Are we not able to cast our spells? Apparently, we're not following through here. Pleased to be disintegrating this thing. Oh, she's paralyzed. Alright, well, maybe Aeloth can go. And,
yes.
He's paralyzed. Alright. Lay on hands. Ah, okay. Guys. Oh, disengage, it wasn't even there. Kill it. Alright, kill this now. Thank you. That was rather annoying. Shut up now, you're dead. No more of that. Ooh, a rod of pale shades. Unique rod, two-handed. Now, what Aeloth is using...
Hi?
Isn't that a rod? Mouse over's not working. Come on, show me the stuff. Oh, it's a wand. Well, he can use a rod too, right? Let's check it out. Oh, hold on. Clicked the wrong one. Selected, do the compare. Before and after. Well, this is fast, which I like. It's only average. 15 to 22 pierce and slash, that's better. Plus 10 accuracy for the hazel thing. Attacks can stun on crits. Inflicts minus 5 all defenses for 5 seconds on a hit. That's pretty sweet. This guy's got Jolting Touch. 25% shock damage. We enchanted that. They're both exceptional weapons. I might have him use the rod from now on. At the beginning of Widewind's legacy, a cleric of Barath in New Haomar petitioned his god to end the Hollowborn curse. He knelt on the stone floor of his temple and prayed for 5 days straight, forsaking food, water, and sleep for the sake of his vigil. On the evening of the 5th day, he fell into an exhausted slumber and dreamt that the pallid knight told him to restore the cycle by returning the souls of the living to it. When he awoke, he found a large but plain candlestick from the temple altar lying next to his hand. He fashioned the candlestick into a weapon, and he prowled the city, murdering the elderly and the infirm in Barath's name. How nice. As the death toll climbed into the dozens, a mob of the vengeful and bereaved formed to track him down. They caught up with the cleric outside his temple and turned his own weapon on him, bashing his skull apart in the streets. Several onlookers claimed to see an elderly dwarf, cloaked and impossibly emaciated, standing in the shadows and laughing. Sheesh, do we want to be using such a thing? This jolting touch is only one by one per encounter. I'm gonna have him use the rod from now on. Let's see what we can enchant on here. See, I don't know, do we have to go... Well, we don't have that, I guess. We need two of those. See, apparently these, I have all this. How do I go up? Do you guys know? Requires level 3. I guess where to? How do I go up in a level? I keep looking for places to level up, you know, I mean... I've definitely been enchanting things. I should be able to go up to level 3. And then 4. Requires level 12. Now, is this the... like, this obviously is not the same as character level. Because... we're level 12. So how do we get this... how do we get this up? And I've been looking it up, guys, and for some reason it doesn't make sense to me. I want to level up my enchanting so that I can do stuff like that. And I can't. Maybe it is bugged, like some other things in this game. Crafting? I don't see anything for us to level up crafting. So, I don't know. So that's why I haven't been enchanting much, as you know, our options are few, unfortunately. Especially when we're out of materials. Well, we used everything to make those potions. We'll do that. So yeah, I've looked up things, walkthroughs and stuff, and I can't figure it out. For whatever reason, I guess maybe I just need to enchant more things. I just don't know how much you're supposed to go, and I've never seen any message saying you've leveled up in enchanting, yet apparently we're level 2. I did see a walkthrough that says it goes by your character level. We are not level 2 at this point. We are level 12, so it's telling us something else. I don't understand. So, yeah, given up. You know, we'll just play the game without that.
I'll see what I can find.
Sure.
Oh, good.
Something over there.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, a diamond. Mucho expensivo. That's it? Okay. Alright, so now we're done with level 10. And we can skip right past level 12. We can skip right past level 11, rather, and go down to level 12. Master staircase. see how far down the rabbit hole goes.
Quickly and quietly.
Mm-hmm. What goes there? Fat squirming larvae bob in this green liquid. Ugh. You got larvae here? For what? Oh. Spider larvae? Do they call spider babies larvae? What do I call that? He's still got his sword out, doesn't he? Nope. Okay. Crystal Eater Spiderling.
Yes?
Kill it! Why did I go into that?
Gotcha! Maybe.
It's dead. What? Oh boy, it's doing its little trick. They're gonna be stuck in this passageway. We could just throw a fireball right at them. And we will. Kill it with fire.
Ah, that close that drop.
Still gonna cast this thing? Do you need to get closer or something? Trap. Oh, she did cast her spell. Okay, good. How about mind blades then? Oh, we gotta go way out in order to not trip her. Okay. See if you can get through to that one. Only one left.
Yeah.
Damn it. It ended abruptly. Alright.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Be constantly cautious.
Following your lead.
Oh. What the hell? Should we get rid of the little baby one first? We could probably kill it before anyone gets to us. Oh! We're interrupted by this dialogue here. A group of robed figures blocks passage. Their heads bear a fearsome resemblance to those of the spiders that infest these caverns, their mandibles clacking in small, constant movements. In the dim light of the caverns, their round, black eyes gleam like gems. Yes, and we kill them. They look up as you approach. You feel a peculiar, itchy sensation in your head, as if someone were running thin fingers through your thoughts. A muted sense of distress fills your mind, followed by a far louder screech of alarm from one of the robed figures. As one, the creatures turn towards you and attack.
Baby, save.
And then we kill Baby. Nice, two down already. Concussive missile, boom. I actually have a better one than that, don't I? That's centered on us. Yeah, I'll leave it as is. Disintegration is slow, yeah, so it takes a while. It took a long time last time. I think she couldn't get close enough. Can't forget that holy radiance, though. I turned evil. Alright, some fireball. Oh, you're still casting that? Hurry up.
Hey.
That's it. One dead. Yeah, that's right. She never did finish that because she turned evil. Someone else has that as a power. Who has that? Oh, it's, Adair has it. I forgot about that. Our priest is more available for this, though. Okay, for real this time. Disintegrate. Boom.
Following your
lead. Ah, God, they turned her again. Yeah, we're a little bit in trouble here. Stunned. Lay on hands. Oh, she turned evil again. One more fireball for the pile. Oh, he's stunned too, damn it. Clear out. Where is he? He's here? Oh. I can only clear out this guy.
Follow you.
Are we good again? Is he stunned? He's still going.
What?
mana.
I keep turning evil. Oh, damn it. Paralyzed. It's a dare, right?
Hey.
Go on up. Use your clear out thing, unfortunately. There you go.
Way Salmis Metu.
That's a new one. Alright. Wow, that was a mighty battle there.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very cool.
More. Yay. Slow killing hordes of these things.
Quiet.
Kill the baby.
That's it!
Kill that baby. Alright, never mind. Who's this? Oh, it's Theodess? What the hell is she running all the way up here for? Alright, fine, start hitting it then. That's really what you want. Chain lightning.
I'm ready.
Plop. Can you go over there? Pathing problems. You can't fit through there? Alright. While I'm messing with him... Well, he's trying to use his fist anyway. Just shoot the thing. This one. Okay. More chain lightning. See if I can get that off.
Nah, fuck.
One at a time here.
That's it!
Waste. Wasted.
And what does the flame reveal?
A place to set up camp. Huh. The hell is this? A web sack? A robe and those Taandra Tara things. And more Taandra Tara. Alright. Nice little cul-de-sac. Great place to set up camp. We had a dream we were outside. It was nice. We're on a campfire. Okay. Yeah, this area looks a little bigger than the last two floors. Another one of those globe things that might have larvae in it. You can talk to these things, maybe, or just have a little flavor text before they attack us. You feel a scratching sensation in your head, followed by a sudden high-pitched ringing. Scattered images flash within your mind's eye. You see a mass of nests set against a cavern wall, scratching up into the darkness. A vast network of webs somewhere far beneath the surface. You see, too, the sentries you have recently slain, their bodies lying crumpled on the cavern floor. Yep, that was us.